Good to see you. Thank you so much, Kesha. Have fun tonight. Enjoy the performance.
Good luck, Kesha. Good luck, man.
Wow, look at this lovely ladies. How's it going? How are y'all? Yeah?
Good
to
see
you too.
Dirty
money. Dirty money. So what are you most excited about tonight?
Oh man, I mean just so many people performing on Backstreet Boys, New Kids on the Block.
Right? We hadn't even talked about that.
I'm very excited about our performance. We're performing. You know,
okay, what are you performing?
One of our first performances of our new single, Coming Home, off our album that'll be out December 14th, last train to Paris. So we're very excited about that. And just seeing Usher, Justin Bieber, just everybody. Rihanna opening up. I love both the Rihanna singles. I'm just happy to be here.
Okay, so we'll be watching for that December 14th. Now, what's the next project? I know y'all have so much going on, but are y'all thinking ahead for the next album?
I think our focus is Last Train.
This album, December 14th, that's what we're caring about. We're really excited. The new single's out. That's what we're excited about.
You don't have
about.
Your ticket for the train? We got to get you your ticket.
I don't have my ticket. I've been waiting. I didn't get the invite.
Last Train to Paris, man. No, December 14th. Everybody get on and get off. Yeah, you on that train, boy.
Nice, nice. Well, thank y'all so much. Enjoy tonight. Have a great performance. It's going to be amazing. Of course, y'all are going to rock the house.
You look beautiful.
Yes, y'all look fabulous, fabulous. So right now, we are going to go over to the Ustream stage.